Welcome everybody to another episode of Rocket League! Funny story. I was playing a game of Rocket League, as I am right now. And I wasn't recording my audio. But it was only one game that I lost. And so yeah, that's basically it. We're joining anime, so I might as well just keep talking, because the cut will only be like 3 seconds, so it's whatever. Hey! By the way, the dude I was playing was like DK Banana King or something like that. Pretty good. Pretty good. It was like 6-7-3, something like that. It was 6-3, then he's like scored that like 1 second goal or whatever. Thanks, dude. I figured out what I was doing wrong in the last episode. I was not pushing as much as I used to. Or I was before, so I was too defensive. Like, that was stupid. Oh my gosh. I did not think I was gonna save that, to be completely honest. This guy's real good. Just gotta play some mad defense and offense. Play some mad Rocket League. Basically. Go ahead and not take that down the corner because he hit me. Hit the ball. Allow me. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna let you get that. Just gonna go ahead and, yep. Kinda fuggered it. Oh, he hit me. Oh, he hit me! Saw it coming to you, I was like, just waited too long, I guess. Huh. Yeah, nope. Don't want to go up there because it's a goal waiting to happen. Or there would be a goal waiting to happen. Excuse me, I should have went for that, you idiot. I just didn't want to be too deep. Too deep in this goal, I should have went for that too, but I done didn't. That's just how that went. It's not good. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back to you. There's no point in me sitting right there. Yup! Nice one, dude! Dude, watch this. I was like, dude, he's not gonna score. And I was like, fuck. You know what I mean? 420! Dude, you know this guy's high when your fucking gamer tag says 420. Dude, hell yeah. Hell to the yeezat. Oh, wow. That was amazing, dude. Only if I could do that, my fucking goal. Fuck you. It was either that or let you score, so. Yeah. Oh, thanks, dude. Fuck! Too soon. That was like perfect too. I didn't even really mean to do that. I was like, oh, gotta stop this. And I was like, oh, okay. Well, that's stupid. That's also stupid. Yeah, I'm good. Should have half flipped. It's what it is. Fuck. Ew. Ah. I tried. Listen, I can't lose. Fuck, I hate this stupid game. Why can't I win? I just need to like lose like every single game until I'm like back down to like prospect one. And then just go from there. This is not working out whatsoever. Alright, just gotta concentrate on the shot, which that was awful. This. Okay, thanks, man. I appreciate it. Not really. I just gotta push him, dude. 30 seconds. I can do it, though. No, I can't. I got it in me. I got it in me. 10 seconds. I gotta score right now. Time for no foolery. If I can get it down there. Damn it! I suck. So much wee-wees. I know I say that all the time, but it's so true. I shouldn't even post these. They're so awful. But I have to because you gotta want to see everything. Except for that one game. Thinking. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Beef stew. That's what I'm having for lunch. Kidding, I already had lunch. I'd say supper, but it didn't come out that way. I'm just done, dude. I'm done. I can't go on any further playing this stinking game. Just losing back and forth. Back and forth and back and forth and back and forth and forth and back. This dude's gonna fucking bomb me. Was that not a save or a shot on goal? First of all. Or was it? It wasn't even a shot on goal. What the fuck? I hate you. Not really. I love you. Gotta keep that vibe going. Going good, you know? Because that's how you win the games. You gotta have a positive attitude. And a titty-ude. And a titty-dude. Altitude. Positive altitude. Okay, well, you frigged me up right there, dude. I really appreciate it if you didn't do that. You know what? Do you? Especially like that. Yeah, definitely do that more often. Why? Supernova! I saw that and I was like, hey, that's my boost. And I was like, wait. It's not though, because mine's hypernova. And also, I'm not using it, so. I lied again. Ah, my eye. Ah, I shoved my finger in my eye. Oh, that was not cool. I was itching my eye. I was like, fuck yeah. And then I was like, fuck no, my finger's in it. There's something in my eye. Oh, that's your finger, sir. Fuck. It wasn't even funny. What the fuck did I say that? See, look at that. That's like premium me like 3 months ago. And now me now is like, hey, look, an open goal. For me, couldn't be. Yes, you. What the stew? Sorry, sir. I didn't mean to, but I have to win these games. It's guaranteed you're gonna come back and just pummel me into the ground. Like a mole, I guess. Take all your boost. Oh, wow. Watch me put this in for him. Or save it. I suppose that was a shot on goal. And a save. Save, nonetheless. Ready? Watch me ball this guy. Wow. That was sick. Putting that in the montage. I didn't have a montage, to be completely honest. I'm so out of it. I hate it. Like offline, I'm so good. Or not offline, but off camera, I'm so good. I know you guys are probably like, nuh-uh, how can you be that good when you suck playing Mole Rats? And I'm like, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Not really, but. Maybe I just need more flair in my goals, in my play style, whatever. Fuck, you know what I mean.
You know what I mean. Should've went for that.
Yes, I probably don't get any boost. So I probably should've double jumped. Oh, close one. Got him. I kind of faked him, but not really. Shit. This is where he comes back. Right here. That's the first goal. I swear, dude, if he does, like, this guy is not good whatsoever. And then I'll lose this one, and then I'll play someone who's even better than this guy. Even better than the me that should have beat this guy. Doesn't make any sense because I lost, so it should be easier. But apparently not, because that's not how that works. Yeah, he saw that coming. I should have just kept it on the ground. Kept it grounded. Kept you grounded. Just like what your mom should have been done, did. Yes, you are. And you're playing games. Being a rebel. Then, yeah. And you know what I'm talking about half the time. I should've did that. Yeah. Not gonna let him score one more. That's it. It's final. What did I do wrong right there? Did I just fuck up? I pushed wrong. Or missed. Or pushed too late. Soon. Late. Probably late. Oh, I thought he was balling. It's like, hey, I'm giving him a chance to win right here. Which is not what I should be doing, but watch him ball the shit out of me. Oh, I'd be so pissed. I won! Yay! That's first in like 50 years. What is that? That's the second game, so we got one more. Waffle! I've always wanted that waffle. He was a challenger too! Why? Sir Fast a little? Something like that? You know you're bad when you're a Challenger 3 Division 2 playing Challenger 2s. Probably Division 4, if you can be honest. Or 3. Could have been a 3. It wasn't really that good, to be completely honest. Kinda like me right here. Ayo, hey, what a fucking save. Oh wow. Just wow. Turn on my ball cam and pull the shit out of him. That'll never happen.
Never in my friggin' life.
Okay, you recovered pretty good from that, so. Figured that was gonna happen. That was a great save right there. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that right now. I'm back! Right here, right now. This is the start of something new. I need to practice. More, I think. Maybe that's what's wrong with me. So I have not practiced in like 50 years. I have, but it's like once. I did once. And that was like a week ago. Maybe 2 weeks ago. Who knows? That's what I should do. Just practice more. Well, Schneckies. Schnecky Schneckersons. Schnecky Nikesons. Oh, that's a lag. That's a lag. Yes! Competitive solo! Sorry about that noise. There was any. Kinda wasn't the power hit that I was wanting, but it landed perfect. Why would you forfeit? Right there, right then. I mean, hey, I rigged up. I'm not gonna play another game because it'll end up being too long. Because we're only 2 minutes away from 20. But, it probably won't be too long, but still. But, yeah, don't forfeit. It's always a chance for you to come back. Especially on me. If you're playing me, you can definitely come back. Definitely. Because I won't mess up. No doubt about it. The waffle. This look good on this. Hold on, guys, check this out. Which is what? Right trigger. Well, okay. Okay, no, not really. Did you like it? What about, like, if I did... No, it's not really that kind of yellow. What would I use? What would I use for this? The UK? Oh, come on. That's, like, all the way down here. Oh. There you go. Oh, we're done perfectly. This is the car I use for 3s, BT dubs. And then my 2's car. If anyone cares. And then there's my 3's car. And then my 1's car that you always see every stinking day. And then these 2, which I mainly use for Rumble. Which I probably should play again, maybe not. I don't really like Rumble to be playing on, just because it's random. Anyway, I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, goodbye.